Hi, it's Dania from UnidosUS. Here's what's happening on Capitol Hill this week. On Saturday, the American Rescue Plan Act passed the Senate. Now will be voted on again in the House, where it is expected to pass and be signed into law by the president soon after. At $1.9 trillion, it is one of the biggest spending bills in American history. It will provide critical support to American families, including Latinos who have suffered during the pandemic. UnidosUS is also grateful to those members of Congress and senators who stood tall against the proposed amendments to the American Rescue Plan that would have harmed the Latino community. Also this week, the House Committee on Financial Services will hold a hearing on achieving racial equity through fair access to housing and financial services. UnidosUS President and CEO Janet Murguia previously testified in front of the committee about racial wealth disparities in the time of the COVID-19 pandemic. The House Agriculture Committee will also have a hearing on food insecurity this week. This is an important issue for our community. Prior to the pandemic, 17% of Hispanic children lived in a food insecure household, compared with 10.7% of white children. Since the pandemic began, that number has risen to 47%. The vaccine rollout is also continuing across the country, with President Biden recently announcing that any adult in the United States who wants a vaccine should be able to get one by the end of summer. At UnidosUS, we urge everyone to get informed and make the best decisions regarding the vaccines. Visit our website to find out more. Follow at @WeAreUnidosUS on our social media channels and our blog at blog.unidosus to stay informed.